We're in the southern part of New Zealand's South Island, between Dunedin and Invercargill on the coast. The rocks here are of middle Jurassic age. That's about 175 million years old. And what's special about this is, although Jurassic rocks are quite common through New Zealand, this is the only place that we see the environment of a river or old land surface of the Jurassic preserved. What we have here is a fossilised forest, tree stumps and logs lying on the bedding planes of the sandstone. The sandstones here represent the deposits of a river flowing in the Jurassic, and the logs and the stumps represent trees that were growing in the swampy parts of that river plain. Fossilised wood is reasonably common throughout the geological record, but on this particular place, people are able to walk around on the old land surface and see the actual positions in which the logs fell. The detail of the grain and the tree rings are preserved by silicification, which basically turned the trees to stone. Every lump and bump on this sandstone bedding plane surface is an old tree stump, and if you look carefully and close up, you can actually see preserved wood grain and tree rings. At about 175 million years ago, New Zealand was part of Gondwana land, joined to Australia and Antarctica. So what we see here is a representative of an ancient Gondwana land forest. And some catastrophic event, perhaps a volcanic ash shower or a flood, killed the trees and moved them down the river and left them in the positions that we see today.